Hi ladies, welcome to tonight's virtual Facebook party. We're going to start off by showing you Pure Romance's best sellers in our bath and beauty line and our massage lines. And the reason I like to start with these is because when you feel confident and clean, you feel sexy. And the most important thing is that you feel comfortable in your own skin. So these are some products that I absolutely love that I use on a daily basis. And if you have any questions, feel free to message me or email me. But the first one we're going to start off with is we're going to talk about our coochie. And this is our coochie cream, which is our rash-free shave cream. You put it on, you let it sit for about a minute, and when you shave, it eliminates those red bumps that everyone hates. It's very soft. It makes your skin nice and smooth when you're done shaving. I don't buy shaving cream anymore. I use the coochie cream on my legs, my underarms, my bikini line. I absolutely love it. It also doubles as a wonderful hair conditioner. So you go on vacation, you have your coochie cream, and you have your hair conditioner and your shaving cream. The next thing that I use after I get out of the shower is Body Dew. And Body Dew is our body oil that you can put on after you get out of the shower, and it leaves your skin feeling so moisturized and silky smooth. Use Body Dew, you won't need any lotion. Like, it keeps your skin nice and moisturized all day long. It has essential oils and it repels insects. So it's a great insect repellent. My daughter has eczema, very bad, or should say had. She still has it, but we use Body Dew on it. And within about a week of starting to use Body Dew, the eczema on her stomach, her back, and her elbows was gone. So we believe in Body Dew 100% in this household. So we never take a bath or a shower without putting on our Body Dew afterwards. The next bath and beauty product that I love is our Body Boost. Sometimes we just need a little bit of a boost to feel good. And what Body Boost does, it lifts and tones your skin. It makes it feel tighter and firmer and giving that little glow. It actually has caffeine in it, so it really just lifts everything up and just makes you feel so much better about yourself. So I love Body Boost as well. The next product has multiple uses. It is our Between the Sheets. And it comes in multiple scents. It is our sensual powder spray. If you're like me, you love the feeling of satin sheets, but you don't want to have to put on your Nikes before climbing into bed. So what this does, it turns those plain old cotton sheets, giving them that silky feel just for the night. It also is great if you sweat between the boobs. It's great for what I call Mountain Dew, drying that off, or the chub row between your legs. Spray it in your gym shoes or your gym bag just to freshen it up. It really just soaks in that moisture. It's also great for that dreaded wet spot. You know, after you're done with your partner and all of a sudden there's that big wet spot on the bed, and of course it's always on your side, this dries it right up. So that is Between the Sheets. I'm going to show you a couple massage products that I absolutely love that I use all the time. The first one is going to be our heart massager. And our heart massager is awesome. It's awesome for everything. Not only massaging and, you know, either your partner giving you a massage or you massaging your partner, but it's also great when you have cramps or muscle aches. Just a couple weeks ago, I had a really tight muscle in my neck, so I popped this and put it on. It gets up to 120 degrees. And it's reusable. So inside, you might be able to see there's this little disc here. You just pop it. And what it does, it turns into this warm gel. And after you're done using it, you let it cool off. When you're ready to reuse it, all you have to do is dunk it in some boiling water, drop it, I should say, in some boiling water for about 7 to 10 minutes, no longer than 10 minutes, and it resets itself. You can use this over and over and over and over again. So that is our heart massager. The other one that I absolutely love is an upgrade from the heart massager. It is our heart throb. This is our heart throb. Same thing, it has a disc inside of it. It's reusable. Same thing, you boil it to reset it. But what this has is, you might be able to see here on the back, is it has a strap so you can put your hand in it. So it comes with a set of two, so you can have two going at one time. It also comes with a little bullet, so it's a massaging. So there is a little strap here on the back that you put the bullet in. You put your hand over it, and you have a vibrating, massaging, warm pack here. So this comes with a set of two bullets and two massagers, and you pair that with one of our massage oils like Aura or Serenity, and it is cheaper than a hot stone massage. So I think of it that way, and they're reusable, so you can use them over and over again. The last product I'm going to show you here in our massage line is our Burning Desire Candle. And our Burning Desire Candle is a soy candle, and it has a cotton wick. You can get about 20 full body massages from this candle. You light it, you let it burn, you pour it on your partner's back, and you can give a massage. You can also pair it with our heart massager. Awesome. The nice thing about soy is it melts at body temperature, so it's not going to burn you when you pour it on. I like this because I kind of make it a game. It comes with a piece of chalk, and it's a chalkboard, so you can make it into a fun game with your partner every time they fold the laundry and put it away or do the dishes. You know, you can give them a little check mark, or you can leave little love notes on it next to the bed. So it's just a fun little item that turns into a little bit more fun in the bedroom. So those are just some of our best sellers, or my best sellers I've sold recently from our Bath and Beauty and Massage line. Stay tuned because I'm going to post some more product descriptions and some more pictures. We're going to play some fun games as well as post links to our lingerie and bedroom accessory line. So hope you guys are having a great time. I'm going to give you guys about a 2-minute break to get your wish list together from these items, and I'll be back soon.